is always the challenge with business development? Have you made yourself wrong for not prospecting? Have you sometimes wondered, well, I know what to do, why am I not doing it? You find yourself doing busy work instead. Right? Have you ever wondered, like, why is it, right? You know, as you heard in the video, in my first year of production, I was a cold caller, right? I did 400,000 production my very first year. Well, that same year, my mentor in that office did 20 million in production. He's gone on to do 80 million in production in a single year. Marty Shaproff is the number one producer in the history of the industry, and he prospects every day, and you're wondering, why not me? I know what to do, but why am I not making it happen? Or why am I not making it happen as much as I could? Why not do great? Let me explain what you're really dealing with. And criticizing yourself and judging yourself is not going to get you to a solution. Understanding will.